Greetings everybody, I am Brian D0313, welcome to more Rogue Legacy. Last time we made some great progress, we grinded some more gold, and we were doing pretty good until I pulled a Sir Rosser and went to the boss room, preemptively. It was an accident because I pressed the wrong buttons again. It was an accident because I was supposed to go into the teleport. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so we upgraded some things. Pretty sweet. Doing pretty good on our critical hit. Getting close to 50% on all characters that are not the assassin. Assassin's getting close to that 75%. We also got some pretty cool equipment. We have Ranger Sword, which I believe is the best sword that we can get at this moment. Ranger Helm, which is the best HP helm. Whereas Guardian Helm provides some extra defense. Ranger Chestplate, best armor that we could get. Blood Limbs, they're okay. But we just are mainly using them for the vampire trait. Maybe down the line we'll use Guardian. And we got the Ranger Cape, which is a combination of Squire and Night Cape. Sweet. You know how much we love critical. Some wrong buttons again. So let's head back to the castle. Yeah, whatever, Shara. My money. Bastard! Maybe today we'll be able to beat the boss of Area 3. Power. Give me my money. Okay, first we'll just clear out the castle. Then from there we will head up to the Maya. Clear that out. And then face the boss. Maybe, possibly, potentially. Good to that. Hopefully eventually we'll also be able to max out our critical hits, so we can be just critical hitting everyone every single time. This room looks stupid. Sweet, get bitch. Who invents a room like this? I believe I'm playing. I believe I'm playing as Barbarian because of the HP draw that we really have. That chest, level 2 chest. That's what he gave me. Level 2 chest, my ass. And with this character, pretty much one shot and everything. Which is sweet. A one shot and everything. The castle. This character might work out well for the boss, just because of the high HP. See that thing. Oh, come on. Hope you don't jump away for sure. Oh crap. Where the bullshit? Many locations to go. I think we'll go over here first. Take no damage, I could probably do this. Easy. Sweet! That wasn't too hard. And we get a Sky Rune. Sweet. With that, lets us fly. And we don't really care too much about flying. As I said, I think I like my setup right now. I think this is my endgame setup. So let's head up. Turn off my heater. Getting a little bit warm right now. Let's go, go, go. You're dark. Everything was dark. Nothing up there, so just break all these barrels. Doing pretty good on a gold. Not really. Crap. Champion, wherever these things are. For nice. Screen so we can get all that 8 gold. Yes! Crap. Cool, there's like a trait that lets you like restore HP from breaking things. Dead end. should like put like a secret passway like down below here to get like in our chest. Okay. So down path here. It's always our first goal is to find deep darkness. And then from there we find the forest, and after that, if we don't die, head up to the Maya. Found the boss room, sweet. Needs more money for us. And we'll head west. Oh, come on! Cool if we get like, our 20,000 gold again. Has nothing in it, except for pictures that come to life and laugh at you. I laugh at them, though. Okay, head down here. A room that looks dumb as well. But, got 16 times 3, and we found the deep darkness. Oh, haven't been this way yet. Dead end? Sweet. Yeah, it's a little dwarf pathway there, but dwarf. Dwarf will work well against the next boss. Hopefully we have enough critical to actually work on the next boss. Yep, we're going to head this way. Oh crap. Oh! Fucking boss. Oh, there's a champion up there. Champion Bone Guy. That hit me. Stretch my out. Fucking asshole. Stop hitting me. You little bitch. That's too much HP loss. I just played this game for the first time and encountering that guy. Found the forest. And just gotta head back up. A double jump, how are you supposed to like get out of here? Oh, I guess you hold the button down, okay. Let's get out of this stupid room. And back up this way. Chest. 5,000, nice. I wonder how much like gold overall we need to max out our crit. Hopefully not that much. Maybe 50,000 at most. Yeah, that's probably more than that. Yep, HP is finally good. Heal up a little bit. Let's head over here. We got a picture. At least it doesn't come to life. Sweet, more money. I can't wait till next week once I'm done with school. Oh, for like a month. But hey, be sweet. Take no damage. Fuck you, game! If you had a dash, that would've worked well. Sadly, we didn't. So that's the fight. Don't really want to. Uh-oh. Oh, that room is, nothing else is in this room, so let's just finish it up. I get a level 2 chest, sweet. I like a lot. And we're not going to check out the left side because it's not worth it. I really gotta get used to that screensaver. People probably keep on asking, why don't you just remove it? Well, I'm just too lazy. If I remove it, then I can put it back on, then I gotta remove it again, it's just too much effort. I found the Maya, yeah. And we've been to many places, and this room looks completely stupid. Because of that. Oh, come on, like... stupid room. Yeah, I figured the Maya was up here. Yeah, we'll head over here first. Yeah, whatever. Shit. Fucking enemy. There's so many of them. Champ. Sweet. That was sweet. Okay, we'll head up here. More money bags. Sweet. It's funny, like, once you start getting good at this game, like, all the cool parts that I messed up, like, go away. That's what people love to do. That's what people love to watch videos. I'm trying to keep it on stream because I know he'll probably drop the money. Or maybe not. God damn it, I jumped right into the asshole. Not doing too well in HP, sadly. Ooh. Definitely don't take that HP. Yes! Ah, oh, come on. Oh, that's bullshit. I don't know how I pulled that one off. And that spike ball just blew up, which is sweet. What's it to worry about? Oh, crap. I hit a wargon. What's a wargon? Crap. God damn it! That's probably a wargon. Take no damage. Run away! No, I ran out of MP. I don't think the enemies come back. So I could just grind back up and come back in here. Just kill enemies from afar. That's how you do things the Brian way. Got the boss. Hopefully we get a cool item. Let's try and stay away from the room this time. Got some MP. And no items. Shit. That chest. Still going. Okay. Run away! Damn it! Fucking. Shit. Uh-oh. Damn it! I did not want to do that. And something's alive. Planky. This doesn't look safe. So we're just gonna leave this room. Shit! Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Might have to take a teleporter back to restore HP. This has been a complete nightmare. Oh shit, that thing's still alive. Oh man. That thing's also alive still. Damn it. No, don't go up there. Okay, we'll go down here. Let's just restore HP. I don't think we'll be able to take down the boss, so. That's too much HP as is. Better. And we'll come over here as well. Just give us a better chance. Yep. And back up to here where the boss room is. And, how did I get there? Oh, it was down? Want this thing. No! Damn you! Not only did I take damage, I lost HP as well. That's not cool. So close. Where do I want to go? I guess up this way. Fucking mimic. At least this will help me restore some HP and give me some more money. Been up there. Let's head over to the west. This was not too bad. This is very, very annoying. Or I can just do that, because this is low. Ooh! Sky Helm. Interesting. I wonder what this does. I wonder if we got any sky equipment before. Went up that way, so... Oh crap, okay. Gotta remember about that guy. Let's head over here. And this guy looks like a champion. This is against the wall. Now he's chasing me. Stay away, bitch! Yeah, don't know who you're messing with today. Oh, we only got rid of one. Run away! Oh, yes! Yes! Curse rune. Interesting what that does. Let's say we're going ahead up to the right. Been here. Yep, everything's been done here. See, this is why you have double jump, just for this, fairy chest like that. Crap. This is the first room I came into. I didn't kill any enemies here. Another champion there. Shit. Be careful. Still be careful. Head up here. This room looks stupid. I will deal with that room later. I'm gonna become pertinent. Might actually have to go to the forest just to restore some HP. Shit! Oh my god, this room. That enemy, what the fuck? Oh man. And there's another one up here. Shit. Don't die. Don't charge yet. Yes! Decided to take care of them. Don't let me. Shit. Aw, man. Almost did all of it. That's okay. Can you hear that, asshole? That's close. There's mimics here. These are things, those are mimics. I have got to be so careful here. Oh crap. How many enemies are left? It's a lot of money though. I'm so glad I never have two enemies. Oh, and I'm so glad I never have another one. Shh, whoa. Wait for that guy to make his move. Oh, sweet. At least he doesn't, like, fly off. Sweet. We got one more enemy, maybe. All that money. Yes. And I believe we conquered this fairy room. Yeah, vault room. Interesting. Maybe I'll take on that room a little bit later. Get it off screen. Yeah. Damn it, that one's on screen as well. And evade. This is pretty huge. I wonder if it'll like enter the forest. This room was a room filled with spikes. Just got to defend it with the enemy. Really worth it. It's not that bad. There's still enemies here. And it's more money. And I think there's only thing left here to spike balls. This room doesn't look too bad. Just keep him up there. And he's dead. Sweet. And we get sky bracers. Cool. More equipment. Yeah. So where else do I have to go down? Don't get yourself killed. Down and to the left. Okay. Yeah, remember, I'm a completionist, so my goal is pretty much like max level out. And I can't really go through the boss in my current physical state. Maybe if things were to drop HP. Okay. Another chest, still no equipment. Can't wait to see like our loot after this. Unless we have like one more area left. If we were going to the forest, we would have like over 20,000 gold. I wonder if after maxing out my critical hit percentage, if I should do attack up or critical damage. Oh, take damage there. I have to do like the math. I have to do like set up like this. What the benefits of each one would be. So I have a good feeling that one metal upgrading one might be better than upgrading another one. And going to that room, just not yet. Maybe if I get more HP. Maybe I'll take on the mini boss. Fuck you, enemy. Fucking picture as well. All my like progress. Shit. Definitely run low on HP here. Do it. Fucking assholes. Shinobi? That's not too bad. Might be the last room. bitch. I'm better than you. Yep. Sadly, there's no quick way back to the teleporter. I think I'll go down to the forest, see if I can restore my HP through killing enemies, and then I'll come back and fight the mini-boss. Run! Okay. Not too bad. Oh, rumor to restore HP. Sweet. Over here. To the forest. Where hopefully I will restore HP. I haven't found any source to restore HP, huh? I found like any chicken legs. Mainly just trying to restore HP. We already read all the journal entries. And I will definitely take that champion. Yeah. I'll definitely take another fairy chest room, which is gonna be sweet. Watch out for the spikes, though. Ah, I'm missing out on all the good money. Shit! Take unnecessary damage. One more guy. This dude. He's dead. Yes, and we get curse room for the helm. I don't really know how I feel about the curse room. Probably hopes. Oh shit! Just pay attention to my surroundings, so back. I got like a long way to go for that HP. Keep on taking unnecessary damage. This room. Yeah, I can't do anything with that room. Careful. Oh, finally! Oh crap, gotta watch out. Well, slimes will definitely be a good way for HP. Be careful. Don't want to go down there. Don't want to go up there. Hopefully we find the boss so we get more money from that. This room doesn't look too bad. Maybe no HP. Damn it. Hate these things. Oh crap. Where did that thing come from? Fucking bastard! You too! I had over 200 HP, now I'm under 200. Did I kill him? No, I didn't. Gotta be careful. Don't want to get knocked into one of those spike balls. Yeah! What am I at? Okay. I think after this I'm going to go to bed. I'm tired all day. Just sleep last night at 7 for class, then I came home at around 9 to nap, a 2-hour nap, until like noon. room. Okay, more class. Just long days. Ooh! That's for money. Definitely need to figure out how to do this game right. Yeah, whatever. Do it. Come on. I don't care. Hurt my feelings, man. Go up and to the right. If after I take down the mini boss, I'm like ever get my PGP up. Chess. Right at my HP up, I could also, after facing the main boss, I fight the main boss. This room. The easy ones first. Oh, come on! I walk right into that. You're not dead yet. I can't believe it. Like, I'm getting so close to the HP, and I can't take unnecessary damage. Vampire room for the chest plate, cool. Damn it. This game lost more HP there. You're not going to get the jump on me, bitch. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Finally. Here. I can't believe all the areas we explored. Maybe I might actually have to lock down the actual castle and just fight the boss next after this, if I die. There weren't any enemies in here. Hello. Oh. There you turned. When was the last time we saw like over 300 HP? Never, because we'll probably like lose it. Spithead the Swordsman. Know how much I hate you from Bind and Advisor. Oh, worst case scenario, we got a lot of runes from this run. And some equipment. And we're over 20,000 gold. Sweet. That should have gone better, but hey, who cares? Kill that guy before you just shoot. Killed that guy. Freaking bullshit controls. I try and go down, it's made like, look at this. Jump. I think we might want to head back now. Or maybe finish the forest. It's a great opportunity. It's not like the forest is that difficult now. Can't believe we actually cleared out the mire. Is it Maya or Maya? What? I'll take care of you first. You look more dangerous. Why are you going down? Yeah, this guy's dangerous just because he's standing on the spikes. I think we found the boss right. Yeah, we did. Do I really want to attempt that room? No, I don't. Especially after we got all this HP. And up to the left. I really hate these things. Not that they're hard at all. They're just annoying. That. Point bad. And I believe we finished up the forest. Yeah, we pretty much cleared out everything except for the deep dungeon. Just go ahead back up, we'll take down the mini boss, and then if we're still alive, we'll take down the main boss. We're not even that far from the teleporter, which is even better. Wow. Alright, we'll grab some more MP. It'll probably come in handy for this mini boss. Not for the main boss. I can't believe I dodged that. God damn it. Die! Why are you taking so much damage? Well, he does take a lot of damage. Whoa, can't throw a bunch of bones at once. Bastard. Run away! He tries on like close up. Not dead yet? Oh, I can't believe I finished him off. What do I get? Magic damage increased by +1. Oh yeah, that'll really help me out, right? Oh, there's nothing else we can do. Let's just try and beat the boss. I think we'll just use the teleporter to get to the boss. Think we'll beat him? Probably not. Not with this HP. We can always try. If not, I guess we'll just knock down the fire down and give it a try from there. That was possibly on or something like that. Big fireball. Sentinel. It's mostly about dodging. Sort of like taking down Gemini and Blind Advisor. Because he leaves like that stuff around and you pretty much have to dodge it. Oh, you can't do that. You can't charge twice. I don't know how I dodged that. I was about to like jump into him, but damn it. He's gonna kill me. I like to charge twice, that's why. Slightly difficult. But once you know his pattern, he's not that bad. Probably beat him. God damn, that's such fucking bullshit. Sometimes double jump doesn't want to work. Run away. Oh. I might beat him. Run away. Come on. He's almost dead. Yes! 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 I fucking beat him! Let's just not get killed by these other things. Oh, they all exploded into money. Yes! I can't believe I survived that. Look at the size of that chest. Oh my god, that was an amazing victory for me. Got magic damage increase, MP increase, and armor increase. Sweet. Marcus's fate has been corrupted. Killed the third boss, and now all we got left is a dungeon. So everything's cleared out except for the dungeon. Sweet. Let's head down there and probably die. These enemies look brutal. Yes, they do. And we died. But we beat the boss. Look at all those enemies that we murdered. Where's the big boss at? Where's the big boss at? There he is. At least I think that's him. Damn, can't see it. We killed so many enemies. Okay then. I believe we could re-roll by pressing select if we wanted to. Two left hands, so select. Barbarian, Spelunky, nope. Oh, we can only do it once, okay. We'll use Surmaya the Third, because you love assassins, got a lot of money. Got some new equipment though, so let's check, well let's check out the runes. I probably won't use them. Don't like that. We got another bounce rune. Need three more for this one. We got curse rune. Harder enemies, but greater rewards. Nah. Got double jump, and we got vampire, which is pretty sweet. And we got our curse rune right there. So we're doing pretty good on runes. And we got sky equipment, which is sky helm. Which is slightly less health than the ranger helm, but more mana. I think I'd rather keep the ranger helm. What else do we get? New Kyrsiers? Just don't keep on calling them that. Which is upgrade from the ranger limbs. But I think I'd rather use the guardian limbs. Anything else? Nope. And we don't really want the silver cape. Okay. So I guess we'll dump all of our money into critical hit. Can I max it out? Yes! Maxed out critical hit. Only 69%? Really? I thought you could max out at like 75. Well, it's almost 75% chance of critical hitting. I could increase HP. I think I'll do that. Yeah, it's better because better use of our money. And so we got max critical hit. 69%. Gotta love that number, right? So I think we'll call it an episode. We did quite well. Till next time, this has been Brian D0313 saying see ya and have a good day.